Good morning, class. Children, this is our maths class. So today in this class, we are going to have the revision of chapter 18. This is the chapter of measures of capacity. The name of this chapter is measures of capacity. By seeing the book, and we know that 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So children, in this chapter, in each and every sum, there will be need to use this standard value. The value is 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. The small capacities are measured in milliliter and large capacities are measured in liter. So let's start with exercise 18A. The first question is change into milliliter. A part of this question is 3 liter. So children, as we can see that the number is in liter unit and we have to change it from liter to milliliter. So as we know that 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter, so when we have to change the numbers from liter to milliliter, we multiply the numbers with 1000. To change the numbers from unit liter to milliliter, we multiply the number by 1000. As the standard unit of liter is equal to 1000. Start from this line. As we know, 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Children, this is the standard value and we have to change it 3 liter. So, as 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter, so 3 liter is equal to 3 multiplied 1000 milliliter. Now, multiply this number with 1000, we will get 3000. 3 1 0 3 and here there are 3 0, so the answer is 3000 milliliter. So in this way we will solve rest of the sums, rest of the parts of this question. B part, here the question is 7 liter. Same pattern we will follow for doing this sum. First line we will write 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So 7 liter is equal to 7 multiplied 1000 milliliter. The answer is 7000 milliliter. So children, now we will move to next question, question number 2. Here we have to change from milliliter to liter. The question is change into liter.
Right.
क्वेश्चन इज 3000 मिलीलीटर. Addition and subtraction. So first of all, I am going to add the numbers. Here we have to add the number simply. You know the method of adding, but the difference is here only of arranging the units. Where there are units, you have to arrange the units. You have to write the units with the number. And simple method which you know to add the numbers, you have to follow that. So I am going to do. First, you can see that questions are given in the row. 6 meter. 90 liter, 250 milliliter. We have to add this value to 152 liter and 640 milliliters, which is the same method we are going to follow. You will see the difference. Where is the difference? You will get it, and I will explain that time. So first of all, you write liter and milliliter. Here the value of liter is 90. Leave one line gap for carrying on. This is 90. I'm going to conclude this class. In the next class, we will do multiplication.